Hi friends, good evening. Welcome to our next tutorial on Core Java. In Core Java, and next we will discuss about string compare. So how to compare the strings, that we will discuss today here. So last video we already discussed about how to compare this equal to double equal to, that we can discuss how programmatically we'll see here. First of all, I'm creating one new project for that. So to compare that, so I'll write a project name also, compare string. So I'm creating one new project. Just a minute, ID as struct. Yeah. New. New project, Java project. Here I am creating that package name. First of all, project name, then we should create a package, then we can create that. So I am creating here package, that is compare string. So once the project is ready, then we will create a package, then followed by Java class. In Java class, we will write the logic, how we are comparing that string. So project is still creating this. Yeah, it's done. Now, here, I want to create one package name called compare string, com.compare. Just I'll write something like that. So here, package com dot compare. Then here I'll write one class compare string. I'm including public static class as well. So now within this, what I'll do is, first of all, I'll create two strings on name of something, then I'll compare this. Here I'm creating one string S1 equal to Java. Directly I'm creating like this. Okay. Then S2 string S2 equal to same Java. I'm writing here also the same Java only. Then next, I'm creating one more, that is string S3 equal to new string of same Java. I'm writing that same Java. Okay. Now I want to print that what is a comparison values. That is a system dot out dot println. System.out.println. Here, first of all, I want to compare S1 equal to S2. S1.S2. Then same, I'll compare S1 with S3. After running this, I'll explain you few things about this. See, what is the output you are expecting now? So as per your view, you are saying this, it's a true, but what I am saying here is true and false. So why this true and false? See, S1 equal to S2, same Java. So here it's a true because both refer to the same instance. Both refer to the same instance. Then what happened here? So false. Why it's a false? I'm writing this because you can understand easily if I'm writing here false because S3 refers to instance created in non-pool, right? In non-pool. So because of that, it's saying this false. Means either it should create in a both in the same fashion, then it says this, otherwise it says this false. So that is here. This. Because of that reason, it's saying like this. So, but we will compare the strings like this only. So this is compare. So then, so this is the way. Yes, simply if we are comparing the strings, then we are getting an output of this. Correct. So then here, if any other ways to we compare string, that we will see in the next tutorials. But this is the basic way. Thank you for watching this. Please subscribe to get more updates.